We deserve basic civil rights, just like everyone else.
Yeah, but, I mean, come on, doesn't your race have a rather sordid history of exploiting and feeding off innocent people?
Okay, I'm a pretty nice guy, but I have, like, a little bit of an edge to me. I started at a young age.
Come on, Don, I'm having a really bad day.
Why don't you just find it online and have it delivered to your house? Were you just looking for an excuse to wear them ugly-ass clothes?
That is not my responsibility.
This better be an emergency. Afford to be so picky, Miss Say Hello to the rest of us.
Tara, he is my boss.
If Renee tells you you're too young to watch a scary movie on HBO, then I'm siding with him. I know he's not your daddy, but your daddy does not want to live with us anymore. Remember?
Hey. We just want to be part of mainstream society.
That's why I'm on the phone with you.
How come everybody knew about this before I did? Didn't you just know already?
Did my parents get out of here? Windows, magazines, and you should be out of here. Windows, I'm not going to be out of the house.
I know, but I'm not going to be. I'm not going to pee my pants. You know?
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What, what did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.